Congratulations on great games here. Today was windy. You managed to struggle with the wind. I congratulate on it. I will ask first Antonija in Croatia. Antonija, kako si zadovoljna sa nastupom uopšte i u Novom Sadu? Verovatno jesi.
Da, jako sam zadovoljna. Igrala sam sve mečeve dobro. Malo polufinalu, prvi set onako loši, ali ovo ostalo sve je bilo dobro.
I čestitam ti, u ovom finalnom meču si ulazila u ritam tek na 1-3 i 1-4,
ili tako? Da, i gubila sam prvi 3-1 i stigla sam to, i drugi 4-1 i stigla sam to.
Mogla je od 0-0 malo bolje, ali dobro, tako je. Ne buniš se, da. Eto, pitat ću te još kasnije. Petra, congratulations on your title here. Are you satisfied with your games here in Pančevo?
Yeah, it was a great tournament. In Novi Sad I cannot play my best tennis. I think this tournament is good for me. I played very well all the matches without, I think, first two rounds, and I'm very, you know, satisfied with this place here, and it's so good to share the trophy with him. To Bulgarians play in the final. And this great tournament, it's so good, you know, it's so great feeling.
Maxim, congratulations too. How many times did you play with Petr?
About
20.
About no 20, about 8.
And head to head,
he beat me.
He beat you only one.
Yeah.
You have time for revenge. Ralica, congratulations, they can help you. What are your best results in Bulgaria and in Europe?
In Europe I have one more final in Turkey. And in Bulgaria maybe... Как беше у него даже, когда его финал пак?
In what city?
In Sofia. I have one more final, but it's not Tennis Europe. It's an
important tournament in Bulgaria.
Yes.
Thank you. And please, can you tell me who is your favorite tennis player?
Roger Federer.
And among female?
And girls, maybe Simona Halep, Maria Sharapova.
Thank you. Maxim, your favorite player?
My favorite player is Novak Djokovic.
Oh, great. Petr?
It's too Novak Djokovic and girls. I had Simona Halep too. They're like that.
Simona Halep?
Yeah.
Thank you. Antonija, ti igraš vrlo temperamentno, baš me zanima ko ti je omiljeni igrač ili igračica.
Djokovic i Halep ili Vuznjacki.
Dobro, hvala. I sad, da li ste imali vremena malo da vidite u Pančevu i uopšte u Novom Sadu po nešto?
Ne, ja to ne volim.
Doći ćeš samo da gledaš?
Da, ja samo teren i apartman, to je to, ja ne volim ovako.
Kad budeš došla na neki vikend pa da uživaš. Dobro, hvala ti. Petra, did you have time for sightseeing here in Pančevo, Novi Sad, Belgrade maybe?
No, it's, you know, it was only on a court and a hotel, and it was so close, so we did one walk around here, Pančevo, and I was concentrated, focused on the tournament, and that was, you know, good.
And Maxim too.
And the same like Petr, but the base here is really nice. It's good.
Thank you. Thank you very much for this small interview. Thank you.